Yeah, we are. Just dive, and we run far here.
Oh, okay.
Maxi, go Mercy.
Oh, come on, dude.
And then Bagel, go Tracer.
I just got debated.
I just got debated, dude.
Bagel, Tracer, you're muted, by the way.
Yeah, so, yeah, gotcha. The point of this comp is minions, we're going to take high ground, and Sark, you have to pressure high ground first, so that we get high ground control.
Okay.
And then we go for point control, and Bagel, just make it there and impossible for the supports to support the high ground.
Okay, okay.
And if they have a Tracer, it's more important that we have our supports helping our tanks than it is for their supports helping our...
We take middle high ground, not the top right.
Wait, yeah, sorry, so what'd you say to do? Sorry.
So you're gonna play duelist if they have a Tracer. If they don't, then you're just gonna pressure their backline.
Okay, okay, gotcha.
I might have to restart. My game's been my lane's just lagging.
It's a little late for that, bud.
Yeah, I just realized it.
Well, let's do it in between the next map, okay? Okay. Don't use cooldowns, don't use cooldowns.
Oh.
They go straight for
me. Okay. We take high ground immediately.
Yeah. Jump in middle.
Do you have bubble? No. Top right.
They have a bunker.
They have hog.
Bunker.
They're in a bunker. Yeah. Genji?
Okay.
Genji?
Play different corners. Play different corners. They shouldn't be able to.
Anna Brig.
You're going to
Alright.
I'm not going. They have a McCree and a Brig.
Brig's purple.
Genji on point alone.
Alright, chill.
I'm taking high ground again.
Yeah, take different angles. Take different angles. We can pressure with different angles.
Ana is just main. Genji on top with their Winston. Red's our Pharah.
They're going after you.
There's a McCree.
McCree behind.
I know DM.
Yeah, I'll get them. The Autumn was alone in the back line. She's just like.
Yeah, you didn't do a 3-2-1. You just said do it.
Okay.
Genji on your Ana. Genji purple on your Ana.
Help her Ana.
See if you can time point down.
We got an ult up. Come back with Nano, Valkyrie. We're gonna have
okay. So, we're not playing this right. So, when we're playing against Bunker, you have to take different angles. And we poke from different angles until we see an opportunity.
Come back.
So Bagel, if you see an opportunity, by all means, call a dive.
They're all purple, bad.
But we have to 3-2-1 this. You have to ask if our tanks are in position. Because you won't know if our tanks are...
Right, I'm guessing you won't know if you won't know. I'm vouching for the dive. Call ready.
Okay, so take high ground.
Okay, let's go.
You want to go high ground?
Take high ground.
I'm gonna bounce here.
McCree on low ground. He's in the back. He's half. 3, 2, 1.
I'm resting on Pharah. This is not
your time. I'm close to dive.
If you guys can't dive with me, you have to tell me.
Where did you go?
I said we're going McCree and backline.
McCree sleeping. McCree sleeping.
Can we kill the Ana?
No. We kill the McCree. 3, 2, 1.
They're on his purple.
Okay, we're getting it.
Where's the... Yeah, we just wait. If we get wiped, we get wiped.
Yeah.
Yo, I might have to swap out Tracer. They've.
It's fine.
I might be able to get out of here. Yeah, I'm out.
Okay. What are our comms? Like, we're not saying anything.
No.
I couldn't get any information.
I know we're all kind of, like, frazzled and, like, we are not used to this, but, like, if you don't know what to say, at least just call cooldowns, call locations.
Okay.
Like, no one's saying locations, no one's saying anything. Like, we're just kind of like.
Ana's still playing alone in the back.
We're in a room.
Like, literally, back.
Just give me a 3-2-1, I can
end. They have a brig, so we have to keep that in mind. So be careful.
She's not playing around the brig. We take high.
McCree's top right.
I got
jump back.
Okay.
We just wait this out, and we go.
We wait. Do you have Nano?
Yeah. I'll Nano
Monkey
today.
Here.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Give him a 3-2-1.
I'm dead.
Nano.
I can't see.
Yeah, I got him.
They're all purple.
I can tell it's a primal, but I'm not going to do it.
You can try, but... Best
round. Okay, everyone take a deep breath. Like, what's up? Is it because Ana's not here? Or Argon's not watching? Like, we're better than this. We got this.
Yeah.
So, I don't have, like, if you guys have a plan, by all means, say it. Like, I by no means am, like, the coach or anything of this team. Like, If you guys see the dive, go after the dive. Like, we have to start. Like, we're in or we're out. We're running dive against bunker. Like, we can't poke them. So we just gotta get high grounds. We take different angles. We see a target. We go after the target and we kill it.
Okay. Yeah.
And then who cares? As long as we get to that point, then we have at least done what we're supposed to.
How do I unpause it?
I have no clue.
Good question. Yeah, I think that you're totally right. We just gotta. We just
how
gotta
do I unpause?
So, everyone, take a deep breath.
Does anybody know how to unpause scrims?
No.
Control shift.
Thank you, Argon.
Control shift equal sign.
It should be shift to pause. That should be it.
So.
Wait, say it again. Oh, I got it. I got it.
So Sark and Bagel.
Winnable.
So Sark and Bagel, when you're running Pharah and Tracer, you guys are a main source of information. Because Sark, you have a very good angle. And
yeah, I couldn't see Bagel anything. I was getting zoned.
So are we go goats here?
This is a ghost map, yeah.
Dinner, Ana.
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 Okay. So, all we're gonna do is we're gonna take a room to the right, and then we're gonna go in.
Lucky, you're on the run character.
To the right, okay.
No, you're running Sombra.
Oh.
So we take the room to the right. We take and then we kind of go around that way.
Okay. Yeah.
And we have to play faster. We can't let them set up.
So yeah, especially if they're playing, especially if they're playing bunker, we can't let them get comfortable on point here.
And like we just run right through it.
Okay. They have Ana.
Okay.
Hey, you
they have minions. Same thing. Same thing.
Okay. Ready?
So 3, 2, 1. Push it. Push it. Push it. Push it. Push it.
Ana.
And an nade.
Okay, no, keep pushing the tempo, keep pushing the tempo.
Reload, get behind.
I have a shield, just behind. I have to go point.
Okay, let's break.
We have to back out,
Yeah.
We die on point.
Yep. We should have taken point there, I pushed it too far.
It's okay to go around in that flank angle, but like, we saw them, and then we stopped. We're goats. We just run right into them. Fuck his hook, fuck the poke. Oh, we have more sustain than them, and we have more damage. You're a poke team. Okay. So, hey, they want to poke us? Don't let them poke us.
Okay. We go left.
Yep. Ready? Stamp speed in 3, 2, 1. Go. Keep going.
All purple.
Arisa.
I'm parked back.
So fucking quick.
I didn't even hear it go off. I'm a beer.
I heard it go off and then he pulled it.
Yeah, I didn't. I didn't even hear it. Okay, I have Shatter. We have, we gotta farm EMP fast. We have to be an annoyance in the back line more. As soon as
Bagel, if you're not ready, don't, like, tell us.
Instead of Bagel, you start putting pressure on them from behind and we go front, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Ana's playing left here.
I need heals.
I block,
Nick. Okay. Go.
We're going now. Okay, nevermind.
One.
It's not winnable.
No, not winnable.
Be safe.
I can't even be shatter here. Be EMP shatter here.
I'd be here.
Help you.
I'm out.
I can't help you.
Okay,
you got the back. Okay, I'm ready for you. I can touch if needed.
Okay.
Push. EMP 3, 2, 1, EMP.
I can't get up high. Coming up in 2 seconds.
He's touching. I can touch next. I can touch. Come on.
Okay.
threats when the fight is done.
Their comp isn't letting me play any stuff. I can't flank at all with their comp.
They have a McCree break.
They're both pocketing Diana. I can't touch her.
Well, the point of the first of all, we go pharmacy here. And if do we want to run dive? Do we want to run Ryan Zarya, or do we just want to match Rissa Hog?
I think we go dive.
Okay, so if we go dive, we have to make sure they don't sit up on point. Bagel, go Tracer or Genji?
I can't go Tracer. Genji.
So like we have to commit. We're not committing.
We take high ground. Like, we find the person out of position.
Fuck feeding. You're gonna feed. Just get kills at this point. I want us to hold W. Like, no one get rid of W.
They're pushing right to
We're
point
really
point.
Afraid, and there's no reason to be afraid. Cause that Genji, good to dive. There's a McCree right side. McCree right side. Ready? 3,
and
2, 1, go.
And I'm in.
I'm on tanks. I'm on tanks main.
No, we're split. We're split.
Yeah. I'm
diving back. Group up. Stack up on your D.Va. Stack up on your D.Va.
I got hooked.
Sorry, if you get a chance.
No, I can't.
We out. We just lost our main form of damage.
Yep. They're gonna push us.
That's fine. I'm DMing you. Okay. So, we have to play together. We're all doing something different. So, we're gonna take right side. Actually, we go under.
Go under.
Make them rotate. Start, go far side on coast. And tell us when you have the angle.
I need a spawn, please.
Lean over here.
You ready? Yep, they know we're here. Okay, rotate again. Starks, play that angle. Go through hookah.
Yep. I'm here.
Ready? 3. What do you see?
Anna, back left. Bottom, back left.
Okay, go for Creed. No.
Yeah. One. He's one. He's not. Okay, he's.
Anna's with him.
Out. Okay, so we have Valk here, so we can go in on Valk. We have Barrage coming into this fight.
After Barrage, we have to swap Pharah. We just go comfort picks.
I'm valking this fight. This fight, we valk. Okay. That means I don't want to play. Star can't really be split. Yeah. Their McCree's a Masters player. Like, this is going to be a hard game for us. It's okay. It's okay, guys.
Stop talking about the McCree. How do we deal with it?
It's going to be a hard game, but I think, like.
We have to dive.
If he's by the break, we cannot dive him.
Exactly.
There's actually
ready?
We
dive him. In 3, 2,
We're going to flashbang.
Back a point. No. Back a point.
Nice.
Hog. Can we anti hog?
Okay, end us in back. 3, 2, 1, end.
I'm getting pushed back.
I'm purple. I'm in 1/3. He's dead. I can.
Are you good to barrage? DM you.
I can't.
We're going to. Bring purple. Hog one.
Get you one. We can no flashbang, dive over.
It's clean. I'm out of mech.
Oh, are we done?
Oh. Okay, hey, screw it. That was good.
Yeah.
That was good. We just lost communication on what we were going to do after, but that was good. We had a plan. We executed the plan. We just lost comms.
Play of the game.
Really good, but like, oh, sorry, go ahead.
It's gonna be a really, really rough, like a really hard scrim, but I think that we need to stop. Like, I can tell that everyone's really stressed out, except that this is gonna suck a lot of it and it's gonna be hard. I just want us to like really focus on making sure that we know what's